Hey, what's up guys, Altair here. Sorry there hasn't been a video in a while. It's because I've been at my dad's and I've been busy, so I've only just managed to get around to recording something. But hopefully I will be able to upload more oftenly in the future. I'm gonna try my best. But in this video I'm playing Battlefield 4 Second Assault, which is out now for premium players on PC. I think it's out on PS3 as well, because I think my friend Cameron has it on PS3, but I play on PC, and I think it's only out for premium players at the moment on PC, because premium players get it 2 weeks early. I got premium quite a while ago, I just never really said much about it, because I didn't play Battlefield 4 a lot, but I'm playing it more now since the Second Assault is out. I haven't really played much of Second Assault. I've only played 2 games and they've both been on Operation Firestorm, and I haven't used any of the new weapons, but I have to say I have really enjoyed my games on Operation Firestorm. It's probably now my favourite map on Battlefield 4, even though I haven't played the others. But I still reckon it probably stays my favourite, because it was my favourite map on Battlefield 3, which I played a lot on PS3 before I started recording. Using some C4 here. Big explosion. Uh-huh. It's nice. There's a guy here who has a little bit of a panic attack. Yeah, he shoots at me quite a few times before realizing that I'm on his team. Little noobs. Oh well. Yeah, at this point I did see that guy over there, but I didn't take shots. I knew I wouldn't be able to get him with the ACWR. But then I saw him putting C4 on that APC, so I did shoot at him to try and stop him, but obviously that didn't work. And so, in an Apache now, with a really bad pilot unfortunately, didn't manage to keep it in the air for very long, as you can see, and we're going down. Apparently not many people know how to use flares on the helicopters in this game, unless if he didn't have flares or he used them without me noticing. But yeah, I've seen quite a few people who don't know how to use flares. Quite irritating. If you look now, you can see a guy in that corner, but at this time of playing I didn't see him, and then he killed me, because apparently I am blind. Yes. Now I'm not really too sure what happens here, so I climb on the pipe, I jump down, and then some drone flies in and something blows up. I really don't know what blew up. I don't know if it was the helicopter or if the drone blew up. I don't know. I'm really not too sure what happened there. Now, I almost killed this guy here. You know, he got very lucky. Look, I almost killed him. He only had 13 health left. I really hate it when that happens. So another bad pilot here, who uses his flares after we get hit by the rockets. Congratulations. Smart person. But the pilot actually ditches the helicopter, so obviously when I realise that I jump out, and then here, I thought there's a little bit cool bit to put in slow-mo. Headshot. Oh yeah. That was probably like the best kill I've ever had on Battlefield 4. Because I'm not that good at it. And another guy here, just managed to kill him, but then get killed. If you're wondering what was happening here, basically before this, I'd put some C4 on the buggy to try and blow up another tank, but somehow it almost got destroyed. No idea how. And then, as I'm driving down, there are a couple of guys, so I decide to run one over, and then get blown up. But that guy blew himself up in the process. So, back in another helicopter, and this pilot, he's like alright in some ways, and then bad in others. You know, he seems decent at flying, but there are a few times where he almost crashes into the ground. In fact, here he does, like, he doesn't properly crash. It's about now, I think. Yeah, here it is. And he, like, just kind of clips it, I guess. But then here, he's getting a bit hammered, and he looks like he's about to crash, so, you know, jump out. But then, don't die, but I do almost get sniped. That was a very close call, that was. I always have quite a few of them where I get sniped but don't die. I get very lucky with that. Sorry that this isn't the best gameplay footage of Second Assault, but I'm not great at the game, clearly, as I die quite a lot. And I don't get loads of kills, I get a few, you know, a fair share. But I'm not great, so don't blame me. I get a few kills here though, because they're all coming around that side to try and get to try and take that objective. Also, if you noticed, I am playing with the Ace 52 CQB now, even though I had the ACWR earlier. I unlocked it during this game, except that bit isn't shown, I don't think. Or was it in the game before I had this one, the one I didn't record? I can't remember. But yeah, I get another kill here. This guy is again coming around. And Desert Sea, I did see that guy there. I don't know if you just saw him. He was prone. He kills me now. See? Dead. But then what happens is quite cool. This guy here who was with me revives me. And then I get to kill the guy who had just killed me. Thought that was pretty good. And so now the game is coming to an end, so I thought that I would end it with some C4 on my buggy, and boom. Oh yeah. And then I somehow get killed just as it ends. But anyway guys, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, please leave a like if you did, also leave me a comment, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more. Goodbye.